This screencast is going to show you how to take your test on day four. So the first 3 days you practice reading story number one. Now it's time to take test number one. After test number one, you'll do story number two, and then test number two, then story number three, and test number three, and so on. So you can go inside the folder and click the link that says test number one. Or you can just click right outside the folder to where it says test number one. So here it is. But we'll go ahead and click right outside the folder. This link will take you straight to Flipgrid. Now, if you notice, the story is not the same. This is called the talking stone. You have been practicing gorilla, but it's supposed to be like that. Your test will always be a story that you haven't practiced before. Always click join with Google and click your school account. Ms. Burke, as you know, has lots of Google accounts. So I'll click the school account, which will be your lunch number at colonial.k12.de.us. Now that it's time to take your test, here's what you're going to be reading, the talking stone. You're going to click a response and you are going to pull it up the same way you did when you recorded yourself reading story number one by clicking the book. The other thing that's different is you're only going to be reading for 1 minute. So here's your timer. And just keep reading till the video shuts off. So you're going to click the book so that you can see it. You may have to get close. If you need to see it closer, you can't make it bigger. You'll click the red button and it'll do a countdown, and you won't be able to see it because you're looking at the words, but you'll see when the lights come on, it's time. So right now it's dark and gray, and there, you can also see that the time has already started. So I'll start reading. The teacher gathered the students into a circle. He held up a white stone in his hand. I'm not gonna read the whole time, but you should be reading the whole time, all the way until the green line goes all the way to the end and time runs out. It's very important that you read the whole 1 minute. You'll click next and you'll do
great.
Listen to yourself.
And there, you can also see that
the selfie, just like you did before, and then you'll hit submit.